pastime on Life is Strange. Kid's a fucking psycho. And now we continue.
His little bobblehead.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
He's a bit crazy.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Yeah, thanks, poor girl.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me. I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today. Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
She's got cool hair.
Broken? Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
A cool looking house.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
This is a weird cutscene though, because it's so short.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
That's pretty cool. Ah! You look like you play
it
music.
It won't play without any power.
Oh. Well, that's helpful.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
There's a load of CDs there. Are there any in the drawer?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Maybe the box.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
That can go back up. Oh, fine. Laptop?
She looks super happy.
And high.
I think this jar swallowed her discs.
Well, nothing there. What about there? Hey, we found it.
Hey, give me that! Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend. It's putting it mildly.
It's Rachel Amber.
That's the one we've seen the thing. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom?
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
We might as well lighten the mood up a bit then. Put the music on.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, you do that. We'll go fix the camera. Oh, there's an open door. Stuff. Okay, there's no photos or anything.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
I don't know what that does. Just open
it
up. I
like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of Shari. Of me.
Okay. Let's just go. Lesson's gotta be down here. Oh, security hat. This photo. Is that a cat?
Now, this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Oh, hello. Thanks for helping me. No problem, guys. Ah, the security guy.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. sometimes.
Oh, that looks promising.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Officer Deck.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school. Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard. He must really hate her.
And he's a Deck.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tiny tools. Oh, anything in there? Hello?
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals?
He is a dick.
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Or he's trying to make a very elaborate porn. We better close that. Oh.
Shit. Oh shit. Butterfingers.
Oh shit.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yeah. Alright, let's pick that guy back up. Okay. Is there anything out here? Got some food. Oh, well that time I could, okay.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Probably true. What about this one?
Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Well, let's turn this on then.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay. Don't call me a dumbass, though. That's mean. Oh! Would it catch him? About to find out. Switch it off.
Yes,
nailed it.
You have mad skills, Max.
On the second time around, yeah. Okay.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Probably a good idea. Oh, whoa.
I can feel autumn pushing out to summer.
Anything? Anything I can do out here? Anything at all? What can we do, Max?
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Oh, I was hoping we could take a picture of it. Oh. The doggy grave. Aww. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Let's get back up there then. I think opening the door might have been a bad idea. I don't know. Oh, we better turn off this light. There we go. Gotta be energy conscious and shit, you know? Make sure we're not wasting electricities. Hi, Chloe.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Sweet.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
Yeah, she was a bit of an asshole.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this?
You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony wet ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Can we actually take a photo? Oh, we can. That's pretty cool.
Fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes! Break it down, Max.
Most awkward dancing.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
Her foot's in a box.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Move.
Find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
Under the bed.
I'm coming.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed.
Cupboard.
Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now.
Shit.
One second.
Skip.
Bra is stuck.
Oh, no. Wrong way.
A minute.
Don't
oh,
get smart.
I can move
just
it.
Let me in now, please.
1 second. My
Let's go.
Bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Look at that bulge.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
No. Let's be the badass.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
Oh, he's a dick.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Ha!
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang! Jesus, put that thing down. Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Nope.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Nah, fuck it, let's go. Don't see what's wrong with going out the front door, but okay. Is this a lighthouse?
Reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa.
This is.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Oh my goodness. That looks so cool. Hello? That's a hell of a black eye. It's so cool.
Birds are so lucky.
Yes, cool that he got a black eye. He was a bit odd, so. So a black eye will give him character. Make him stop being such a wimp.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
What about this? Nope. Well, let's go. Let's go see Chloe.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
You're in a good mood?
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah,
I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That is fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Awesome.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh shit. A nightmare again?
Why is this happening to me?
Oh shit.
Why am I here again?
Let's follow the deer.
Is Chloe still up there?
Oh. Okay, that's not good. Can I rewind it? Oh! You go up there. I'll go this way. Come on, Mr. Deer, where are we going? Oh! No, thank you. That wasn't too bad. Did it nice and easily.
Oh my lord!
Oh shit!
The tornado is back!
Whoa! Oh shit! What have you got?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away! Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe,
You're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Were they officer dicks? Oh well, so... Oh! They tell us how we did. Hid the truth? Must be reported. Huh. Made fun of Victoria. Most people comforted. I'm a bit of a dick. Intervened to help out. Yeah. Came out of hiding.
Oh.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Bye.